This is the motor top on the KPL 500, and this is the motor top on the KPL 600 and the KWM 600. These motor tops are the smallest in our range, and they do not have any cover into the cable compartment, nor do they have any terminal boards for connecting the power and sensor cables to the wires from the stator and the different sensors inside the motor top. In the bigger KPL, KWM, KSE and KSN pumps, the motor top is equipped with a cover which gives access to the terminal board inside the motor top. The design of the KPG is different compared to the other ones. These pumps do not have any motor top with cable inlets and a lifting bracket. Instead, the cable inlet is placed on the side of the discharge casing and away from the water flow. But still, the cable inlet has a cover into the cable compartment. KPG pumps are installed horizontal, and the lifting bracket in the motor top has been replaced by two lifting eyes on the motor top and two lifting eyes on the discharge casing. Now we are back with our KPL 600. Lifting up the motor top makes it possible to cut the power and sensor wires before removing the motor top. With the motor top removed, we can see what is underneath. Here we have the power wires from the stator, the sensor wires from the sensor installed in the motor, the moisture bag, the moisture switch, and the PT100 sensor for the upper bearing. As mentioned in the beginning, we do not have any terminal boards inside the smallest KPL and KWM pumps. In the bigger pumps, we have the cast iron terminal board with ceramic insulators for the power cables and a separate terminal board for the sensor wires. When doing service in the motor top, it is important to change the moisture bag. Depending on the size of the pump, we have different numbers and combinations of moisture bags. The purpose of the moisture bag is to obtain the moisture inside the motor top. We also need to change the moisture switch. The cardboard disc has already expanded, and if the switch is not replaced, even though it has not triggered yet, we can risk that it will trigger short after the pump has been put back into operation. The pumps are equipped with one moisture switch in the motor top and one in the lower bearing bracket. It is the same switch we are using in both places. Beside the moisture bag and the moisture switch, we always recommend not to reuse any old O-rings. In 2019,